is facing cholera outbreak.
Most of the people don't have access to the clean water.
Right now in Yemen, a country in the Middle East, is actually going through the world's largest cholera outbreak. Close to 1 million cases have been reported. How does that make you feel?
Really upset.
That's crazy.
I think we should definitely do something about it.
I feel like I watch the news a lot, but I haven't heard anything about that.
Would it surprise you to know that it's actually a man-made crisis and the US and the UK are part of it?
I'm shocked. I am shocked.
Wow, yeah, that does surprise me, that shocks me.
There's been a blockade that the Saudi government put on Yemen's borders, and there are over 20 million people who are in need of aid but haven't been able to get it. Do you think we should care?
Obviously, yeah, we should care.
Yes.
We should definitely take action.
Absolutely, we should care.
If something as preventable as this and we're not doing anything about it, it just makes me angry.
We should all care and we should be aware.
Putting pressure on the government would definitely help. Because they're the only one that could really make a change.